Good day, everyone. Today we're going to cook a cheesy potato bake. This is a Australian recipe. So here are the ingredients. We're going to use a cheese, mozzarella cheese, milk, all-purpose cream, onion, bacon, and of course, lots of potatoes. So stand by, guys, and let's start cooking. So let's start to dice all the ingredients. I'm going to cut the bacon into small pieces and then toast it in the pan to make it crispy. The more bacon that you got, of course, it will be made more delicious. So, I love bacon, so I add so much bacon. And then, we need to dice also the onions. So let's fry the bacon to make it crispy because we're going to use this for the toppings together with the cheese. And so after peeling our potatoes, andalin lang natin ang mga taklak-taklak. You need to slice it very thinly. And as thin as you can para mas madali siyang maluto. So just continue cutting the potatoes. Actually, there's no way or in any way you can cut it on your own way, as long as it's a thin, and then you're not going to cut your fingers, so it doesn't matter how you do it. Kasi pag bilog, mahirap eh. Baka mahiwa pa yung... Okay, welcome back. So, our bacon is already toasted or fried. As long as it's a little bit crispy, that will be fine. And then, our potatoes are thinly sliced already. So, we're going to start cooking now. So, I used a glass pan that's safe for a microwave because we're going to cook this in the microwave. So, we're just going to put all the potatoes evenly on our glass pan. You need to put it across, not all vertically. There should be also a in some way horizontal and vertical, so that when we pour the all-purpose cream, it will penetrate down the bottom. So this is our sliced potatoes, and then we're going to add in now all our ingredients. We need to put the diced onion spread. Bacon. So it's going to be overload. So this one is the sliced cheese. And then we're going to add a little bit of milk, not too much because the water, the potato, lalabas pa yung water niyan eh, so don't put too much. And then we're going to put now the all-purpose cream. So actually, sa ilalim, wala siyang flavor eh. Only the potato itself. Pero yung ating on top, dyan talaga yan. Lahat ng flavor and sarap is on top. So, balik natin ulit ang bacon. Dapat talaga maraming bacon kasi matabang yung ilalim eh. So, yung ibabaw talaga ang dadala dyan. Oh, looks very nice. And looks so yummy. Okay, and then afterwards, and then we're going to add a little bit of pepper, brown pepper. And then, not too much paprika. And finally, yeah, mozzarella cheese. Cheesy bacon potato bake. I'll come back in 30 minutes. So it's inside the microwave now. So we're going to cook for 30 minutes. Come back and see ya.